Wednesday night in Columbia, the South Carolina Gamecocks shut out visiting Charlotte by a score of 7-0. Alongside the All-American Dr. Megan Matthews-Bunning, I'm Brad Muller. Well, the Gamecocks were trying to build some momentum heading into the weekend with Alabama coming into town, and they did just that.
Yeah, I think South Carolina is going to have some confidence facing a tough Alabama team, but you know, you have to talk about the offense, the defense, and the pitching was there tonight.
It certainly was. The Gamecocks got the scoring going early thanks to some miscues in the field by the Charlotte 49ers. Made two errors on one play in the first inning. The Gamecocks would plate two in the frame, and they were off and running, leading it by a score of 2-0. And then Mackenzie Bozell in the fourth inning blasts this one, a two-run shot, her sixth of the year, part of a four-run fourth inning. The Gamecocks led 6-0 at that point, but Kelsey Oh was dealing tonight.
Kelsey Oh's pitches, you can see even in the replays right here just how much jump she was getting. She ended with 3 hits, 6 strikeouts. She was on.
Yeah, complete game shutout for the sophomore. Gamecocks win it 7-0 over Charlotte. For Dr. Megan Matthews-Bunning, I'm Brad Muller.